Are you guys enjoying? Thank you very much, everyone.
Me gusta mi reggae.
It's the end of the month and the weekend. I'ma spend this check, everything on me. Yeah, I'ma do myself, I'ma spend it on myself. I'ma drop it like it's pouring, I'ma pour it on myself. Check, 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 check the money making bank account number. That's that shit that's never getting bounced on your bitch. I do the money this. I just made a hundred bits. When the stars is sign for it, I'ma leave my autograph.
Everyone silent. Everyone's silent. Everyone's silent. Everyone's silent. Everyone's silent. Everyone's silent. Everyone's meri samajh ke tare ji ishq hai se ya mausam bhi khar hai ji
I'm not afraid to
Outfits, guys, just walk around, you will be featured on your page. Also, while we are waiting for the technical issue to be sorted, I'd like to give time to our dearest.
Okay, guys, so the dancers did an amazing job today.
Yeah!
Did you guys enjoy?
Yeah!
So come on, give them a round of applause.
Yeah!
We hardly get opportunities, we hardly get platform, so thank you, Belen, for giving us this platform to showcase our talent. And thank you to all the dancers for taking this platform. And I believe that this stage will take you very far. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the performance. Thank you.
Thank you, Grace, and also for judging for Belante. We are really honored to have you in our midst today. Thank you, Afang, as well, for making it here. I know you guys are really busy and full scheduled up, but you guys did make time for us, and we're very grateful to you.
Yeah. Performance of the day. Thank you so much, Isabella. And that was it for the dance competition. Where can I have some response, please? Are you guys enjoying? Thank you very much, everyone. All right, so as we were anticipating for the dance competition result, it is finally here. And I'm so excited. Well, I don't have a cue card or anything, so I don't know who the winner is for the dance competition. However, we have our judge, Miss Lam Grace, I would request her to come up on stage and announce the winners for us for the dance competition. Lam Grace, can I please have you on stage?
Okay. I wasn't expecting to actually, you know, announce the result. But okay, so everyone did amazing. So we had a hard time. We nearly fought. But we made sure that it's fair for everyone. So before I announce the result, we have top three. Apart from winner, there's top three. So they will have direct entry to Nagaland Dance Fiesta as well. So. The first one is Manisha.
You could participate before. Please be here so that you can also listen to who have taken the prize this time. Don't worry, all of you were great. Like Lam Grace just mentioned, I'm sure that they must have had an amazing, you know, hard time choosing one of you. But they anyway, you know, filtered some of you. So Manisha, can we have you on stage?
And next one is top three, Buban. Yeah, you have to. Okay. And the last one, Nishan.
We just want to thank him so much for always supporting music and creative arts. He's someone who loves that himself, and is also someone who enjoys making music and supporting and appreciating fine things in life. So we're going to announce the winner, and Sir is going to hand away the cash prize of 5,000 as well as the certificate. And the winner is, that's it, Manoj. Competition and a straight entry to the Nagaland Dance Fiesta. Here's Manoj.
हमारी अधूरी